canteen. Want me to mind control the thing, or do you want to trap it?
Let's
bam.
I'll trap it and pull the rest back here. Up the weapon to kill the skirmisher. I'll do the same thing. I'll pull.
It is too far away.
Hug the wall.
The large one must be the Alpha. Slay it, and the others will scatter.
So we want to kill Skull as quick as we can.
I can mind control that.
Can you mind control the...
I don't think the big one...
That worked though.
I need to target something first.
Alrighty, here we go.
That shield is 25% reduction in damage.
Line up in between the boss and his target.
Our target lies deep within the prison. Let none stand in your way.
Come on in. Let's drop a beam here. Grab this group in here.
I got him. I like the way he looked. Chains, could you not see the chains coming off of you?
Yeah, if you get chained, you need to run away from the mob.
I was literally asking if they could see the chains or not.
Alright, I'm gonna pull the pack from in that's coming up here.
I literally did not see the chains.
So, from kind of line of sight over here so nobody attacks you guys first. And if someone can open the lantern, once I have aggro.
Bam!
Nancy, if you can drop the beam here, please. Chains are out.
silence.
Alright, I'm gonna pull the pack from inside this room. Stay where you guys are.
Bam!
Get some more beautiful stacks. Take this group. Come on up.
Bam!
Focus. The oppressor.
I need to target something first.
Wow, that pack melted.
No kidding.
That lantern buff is kind of cool.
Bam!
Watch the tornadoes. Because we got 9 stacks of the buff, but it's gonna be gone here.
Yeah, just now it's gone.
The prisoner is down below. Zrali, one of the Nala who invaded the Ember Ward. The others presumably slain. Denathrius has been draining its light to wield against his foes. We will wield it against him instead.
Bam.
Your kind are so fascinating, with so many
secrets
to uncover.
Yeah.
The light will prevail.
Everyone back up, back up.
So you do feel pain. How intriguing.
Bam!
Alright, so bam. Remember when the manifestation, really when the ad comes up, you, that's what's gotta die first.
You make
so.
For an excellent specimen.
Here we
you
go.
Know not what you
let us speak you. You will confess one way or another.
Adds up. Castigate, please keep away from other folks. Move out. Adds up.
You will confess.
Move to the inside. Move out. Adds up. Moves out. Move in. Move out.
Bam.
Adds up.
You will confess.
Move in. Move out. Add is up. Move out.
You will confess.
Move in. Move out. Add is up.
You will confess. Oh, wait.
Toodle-hoo.
Remember when we get to this next boss, when she does the cast that puts the golden orbs on the ground, everyone needs to grab three. So kind of be spread out around the boss so we've all got our own set of orbs to grab.
Just about.
Give you a chance to drink before we pull.
Go ahead.
Bam!
Y'all set to go?
Yep.
Right, here we go.
How dare you interrupt my research! My patience is wearing thin.
Grab the horse.
Even here.
Dodge the swirlings. I'll pull the next group back here.
So, this is the prize you seek. It will never leave this prison! Bam!
Stay back here.
None have ever escaped the Sanguine depths, and neither will you.
Nothing changes.
Whoops, I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, watch the thrust. Alright, now we can come up and take the sentinel.
See, I might have saved your life.
I know, I'm used to it. People save me that way a lot.
The other time I pulled you is that you were on the other side of the boss. And then I pulled you right into some bad stuff, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Now for the gauntlet.
Last boss here, I used that very well.
So remember, you kind of want to be stacked up on me for when he does his big cast.
Gods,
stack up. Go ahead and open the lantern. Let's drop a beam here. Oh, never mind.
Bam!
Get these last guys here.
Ooh, 7 stacks.
These halls will be your tomb!
Sorry, I got a little ahead of this.
Stubborn rebels!
I was in it.
I suddenly realized how far back I was, and I was like, oh shit. It's gonna happen.
I'll pull this group out here. So when he darts away, we'll run to the boss and I'll drop the shield. Alright, here we go.
Surrender the prisoner! Plead for your cries!
Bam!
I will cast you down!
could have battled this.
You have the strength of stone!
Answer, would you battle Res Lariat, please?
Plead for your cries!
Bad!
Our depths will take you all!
Sorry, I couldn't get to him.
I got bumped off again, sorry.
Yeah, that was not good positioning.
Yes. Indeed, my back to the wall.
Wow, I mean, he was where he did his leap to. Was all the way across the field.
Bam!
Answer, do another battle rest, please.
You lack the strength of stone! Plead for your crimes!
Bam!
Yeah, you win again.
Flying shelter is the key thing. I should never do that.
I think you can, like, fell rush to save yourself from that if you have it up off the cooldown.
I saved Nancy.
You sure did, and thank you.
Not today, Kaal. Go, mortals! I will
cool,
hold
time that one.